Mike has a passion for making changes that need to be made, for making our community as safe as it needs to be. He has a lot of firsthand knowledge about how things work from a variety of sources. And I think that his passion, his integrity, and his ethics are the things that make him the kind of person who will come in and hit the ground running and get to work on making sure that this is the very best community that it can be.